The cleanup has begun on the plastic garbage patch in the Pacific Ocean. Over the next year, a 2,000-foot-long floating boom hopes to collect an island of trash that is twice the size of Texas. So let's break down how much plastic our society uses. According to Earth Day Network, 500 million plastic straws are used every day in America. That's enough to circle the Earth twice. Nearly 2 million single-use plastic bags are distributed worldwide every minute, and 60 million plastic bottles are bought every hour globally. All that, even though plastic hasn't even been around that long. Since plastic was introduced in the 1950s, 9.1 billion tons have been produced, and virtually every piece ever made still exists in some shape or form. That has led to there being more microplastics in the ocean than there are stars in the Milky Way. Add all that up, the floating trash collector will have its work cut out for years to come.